Want to help get your student into college? You may want to consider STEM camps and a push for science and math. And Rice University's Tapia Center has you covered. Here this morning to talk more about that is the director of Stay STEM and Communication Camps, Dr. Paul Hand. Welcome to Houston's Morning Show.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
You have had huge success with students with this. In fact, I want you to tell me about a few colleges that some of these students got into.
Yeah, some of our alums are at Harvard. Other of our alums have got into Caltech. And we have several even who are current students at Rice right now.
It's incredible. Let's talk about what it's like. You brought in some fun ideas to show us just an idea of some of the projects that they do there.
Yeah, so this is an exciting engineering activity that some of our kids do. So this is about using this piece of copper tape, this aluminum foil, these nuts and bolts and these pliers in order to build a contraption that causes an ice cube to melt as fast as possible.
So it's a big competition, and these were some of the ideas that they were thinking that just might pull it off.
Right. So these are very similar to what goes on in your computer. Like it makes a lot of heat, and you need to get rid of the heat as fast as possible. So our students get to be computer engineers for a day. It's very exciting.
And then they do get a trophy if they win.
Yes.
That is a great idea. Okay, so who would qualify to be a part of this camp?
So the program is for rising 8th to 12th graders who are interested in STEM from anywhere in the country.
And what a neat opportunity for them, because they actually move into your campus and stay there for an entire week.
Right. It's a 6-day, 5-night, all-inclusive experience, and we really put them in a college-ready environment. They interact with Rice University professors that are award-winning. They have this novel curriculum, and they get to have a lot of challenging teamwork and perseverance skills that go on in doing these activities.
So what does a typical day look like while they're there?
Yeah, a typical day is super packed with fun and learning. We have two projects in STEM, one in the morning, one in the afternoon. And in the Say STEM camp, it's half about the communication. Mm-hmm. And so they have drills and practice and communication so that on Friday they can give the most amazing presentations they've given in their life.
And I tell you what, that will help them throughout life. That's a serious life skill to be able to get up in front of people, to be able to present something like this. That could change everything and help them get a job later in life, I would think.
Excellent. And it's something that it's never too early to start.
Yeah.
I mean, we have kids, rising 8th graders, who are explaining really neat ideas from
math and
science.
Well, Dr. Hand, thank you for coming in from Rice University, and I know it's going to be a successful camp.
Awesome.
I wish I was in 8th to 12th grade. I want to go. Hey, let's say good Friday morning to our Fox 20.